Yeah, Jake and Connor.
Like,
honestly, it looks more right here. Four stars right in my face. No, no, he's still in our management command. He's the top dog, so right on the chief of staff, kind of, you know, he's way up here.
They might complain about how slow they fly to refuel us, but we usually move it over to the spot. They did a great time for us.
Okay, well, I know you've got to get back to spreading the gospel of the A10 behind us, but I want to take you for your time. You're going to be here to the end of the day today.
We will. We're going to be here today, and we're going to come on in so long.
Awesome. So we're going to make sure you watch and check out the show tomorrow.
Thank you everyone for taking the time to watch another one of the Plane Talk interviews. It's been such an honor to do that all day today and yesterday. Remember ea.org/live, that's courtesy of CamerFed. If you want to check out all the interviews this week online at home. Thanks again.
You. We can see a car. Once in a while,
you
read
the window.
The front and the